Good afternoon, Buckeyes, and welcome to your Thursday afternoon forecast with Buckeye TV. As always, I'm student meteorologist Hunter Hoffman. Looking outside on this November 29th, you see a little bit of snow chance currently shaping up and moving out of our area as of right now. 32 degree temperatures, staying pretty consistent heading into tonight. Very low snowfall rate as of right now. Winds are 5 miles an hour and pretty humid, and that's only going to ramp up as the weekend comes across our area. As of Friday, it's going to be cloudy with a small chance of rain, high of 50, and getting down to 43 on Friday night and Saturday. And the Buckeyes Big Ten Championship game versus Northwestern starting at 8 o'clock p.m. See, it's going to be sunny, considerably warmer at 54 degree temperatures with some rain and a chance of storms as well. Only getting down to 48 degree temperatures, and that's going to even, or high temperatures even going to increase heading into Sunday. Looking at satellite, you can see this small band of clouds with that snowfall chance pushing east as of right now. And our pressure systems, currently not much right now, again, that snowfall pushing east. However, we're currently looking at some pressure system that's going to influence our high temperatures heading into the weekend. That's currently this high pressure system over Georgia, with this one in West Virginia, and this low pressure system in Arizona. This high pressure system in West Virginia is going to consolidate with the one south of it and disappear, and then these systems are going to move on east and strengthen as they do. And with that counterclockwise flow with the low pressure system, that's going to drive up some warm, moist air from the south into our region. Again, giving those higher temperatures, almost as high as 54, heading into 60 on Saturday and in Sunday. And I see that those high temperatures pushing east as this system or this low pressure system moves north of us and pushes out of our region heading into Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday of next week. Looking at the week ahead, on Saturday and Sunday, very high temperatures, rainy, chance of storms, and also windy as well on Sunday. High is 60 on Sunday. Monday is going to be partly cloudy as the temperature starts to drip down again, 44 degrees Fahrenheit. Tuesday, 35. Sunny, though. And then down to 26 on Tuesday night, partly cloudy on Wednesday with a high of 32 degrees Fahrenheit. And until next time, I'm Hunter Hoffman with your weather for Buckeye TV.